trying this new video, to try to do the video with my iPad. I'm not sure if it's gonna work out or not, but give it a shot. One thing is, for all the people that are new, I'm new as well, but I've been learning a lot with a couple online videos. Let me just stop this quickly. Putting double gloves because it makes it easier when I have to remove one glove, I have the other one behind it. So today I'm gonna try different colors. I'm gonna move the colors over here. I just got this new one, Pure White from Black Diamond. I got from Art Sue, I think. No, it wasn't Art Sue, it was from Arts to Death. I love them. And Purple Haze. Deep Blue Sea and Midnight Blue. These are the colors. And then I have teal from Dr. Field Martens. Those are the colors. I'm not sure which ones I'm gonna use it yet. I will see. I know I wanna use white. I also got a few glow in the dark colors that I want to try. Let me get it. Here it is. This is just a simple color, simple glow in the dark powder. I think I'm gonna get one of these. Gosh, this does stink. Smells like sulfur. No wonder they put it in there. Very, very stinky. Oh my goodness. I think I'm gonna use this powder, glow in the dark, in a smaller canvas on my next video. I don't want to take a chance on the big one. Been doing the take chances on the little one. Oh, it's really stink, guys. It smells like rotten eggs. But all right, let's go on. So I'm gonna move this. I need those small cups. Last time I almost ran out of resin, so this time, oh, I don't have much. I guess I can use these and that one, because this one and that one is about the same. So let me get that one, the other one. This resin, it takes some it doesn't last too long. I'm a little worried about it, but I'm gonna use it anyways to finish up. My husband used up this 1 gallon to do a resin table. We are gonna do a video on it later. I keep telling him to do videos on it because he would be pretty cool. And he got the best voice. For some reason, this big jar takes forever to go down. I don't like it. There we go. I hate it, but one hand. And try to pour this one with this other hand. See, he did a table, and he literally used a whole gallon of resin. And this leftover here is what was left from the gallon, pretty much like maybe 2 or 3 ounces. And now he's sanding it so that he can, the table basically is part of wood and part resin. Wow, this got, looks like he missed it, some of it. I may should stop this because it's gonna mess up my ratios. Alright. Actually, you know what? Let me just finish this up. I should have started the video after this because this takes so long. Sorry guys. I guess I will try to do is cut it and edit. See, I'm definitely, I got double the amount of the epoxy versus the hardener. And I don't think I have, this is so weird. I don't think we can buy just the hardener. I hope we can, but I hate to waste all this resin. I don't think it matches really well. Oh well, we'll see. I may have to, you know what, I may have to just stop this because I don't think I have enough of these. Yeah, definitely not. See, look at that. Got that and I got this. I hope that his project does not get messed up. But this is what he gave me. Well, actually, he gave me, he was gonna throw away, and I said, well, let me use up the rest of this resin. It's pretty much already almost regretting already. But, we'll see. So now, I don't think I have enough. See, look at how much I have of this one. Let me just, I might have to buy a hardener. I might not have enough to do this canvas with it. I'm gonna use up all this. I got my dog outside and he's barking. Sorry. Another disturbance. I think I'm just gonna try to leave this here while I'm getting everything ready. Okay, that's good. Let me get the dog in so he stopped barking. Okay, I'm back. So we are in Florida. And it's so hot in here. So hot. Let me see if I have any other left. Nope, that's it. Let me throw this jar out. My sister's supposed to be coming here today. Okay, let me see if I have. Alright, I guess I got a little bit more of the resin versus the other one. So I'm just gonna pour up a little tiny bit more of these. But I think this should be enough for what I need to do. careful because I don't want to, I don't have any more of the hardener. And by the way, guys, sorry about my accent. I'm from Brazil originally, and I have a pretty heavy accent. Okay, I think it's enough. Is it? Yeah, it's pretty close. So now I have one bottle that have a leftover hardener from Pro Marine. How about that? I have no idea what I'm gonna do with it. Let me get a little alcohol because it helps to clean up the gloves and the hands and the stuff. Oh, you know what? This one is done. This one is done. I'll leave my cart open. Alright, so now while I'm stirring it, there's the alcohol. I'm gonna leave the alcohol close back just in case. This gold one. I'm gonna mix the resin first, then I'm gonna get the colors. Then I have an idea. And this one is done too. Maybe I'll leave it in. Nah, let's go. Alright. So now I'm gonna mix them both in here. For some reason, I always like to get the thick part first. I don't know, I hope this is gonna be enough resin for this piece. I have ordered some wood stick, the big ones. I don't have any. I do wanna have the acrylic from Art to Death. Eric and Jeff, I really love their show, by the way. I have learned a lot with them, and I love everything they say. They're very charismatic too, really like them. Sometimes the mixing the resin is the hardest part. I feel like I'm getting old. I don't have as much strength as I used to have on my arms, so sometimes I get tired of mixing it. My husband ended up buying this thing that he said it would be good for that. I haven't tried it yet, because I don't know how to clean it. This resin is very sticky, and I'm not sure how to clean this stickiness. Very, very sticky everywhere. Everything gets yucky. So, this one is not too bad. Now, I did notice the other resin that I used last week. Oh my gosh, that was so much nicer to mix. It was not so hard. It lasted a long time to work with. It was just, I love that resin. But I gotta finish up this resin in order to, see this one is so hard. Oh my goodness, it's like an exercise on itself. While I'm doing this, I'm gonna be thinking about which color am I gonna do. I really like the midnight blue, but it's so dark. So I have to decide on which color I'm gonna do. I definitely wanna try the white because it's a new color for me. To get the timer. Let me see if I can get my phone. 116. Here's the situation. This one I'm supposed to mix for 3 to 5 minutes. And of course you have to stir it. Make sure you get the walls of the cup. I ordered some measuring cups that I don't have to do it separate. I bought from the Arts to Death website. I'm so excited to get it. So that's gonna be better, I believe, to mix it so I don't have to pour from different cups. This is not easy to mix this thing. And it has to be really well mixed, otherwise it will not set properly. This is definitely addictive. I do it as a hobby right now, but I am gonna be starting to sell my pieces just so that I can keep, because it's a pretty expensive hobby. The resin is very expensive. And the color lasts longer, but the resin is pretty expensive. And the canvas can add up too. So I'm gonna start selling my pieces to get offset some of the cost. And besides, it's pretty cool to get rid of them because you only have so many walls in your house. I got picked everywhere now. Artwork, I should call it, resin art. Okay, my husband's a teacher and he's off school now, so he's doing his art. I'm a realtor, so I have a flexibility of the schedule and I work over the weekend. So today I pretty much took a half day off. Okay, so I believe it's good enough. Let me double check my time. Okay. Yeah, I'm good. I gotta watch
out. I thought so.
Really? Sorry, my phone is acting up. All right, that's it. All right. Okay. Now I'm gonna pour the colors and. Actually, the gold one, I'm gonna use the paper one. I wanna have the dark, the white, the blue, the other blue, and the other blue. Ugh, there might be too many colors. I don't know, we'll see. So let's start. I'm gonna start with the white. So I wanna have a little bit more white. Then I wanna have a little dark blue. The other blue that I love. Actually, I'm gonna put a little bit more dark. Then the lighter one. I think I might do a little bit more white as well to offset, because I do want to have that. Now, let me just have some. Oh boy, I overdo this part because I want to have some saved up. All right. Okay, let's start. Let me get the colors back. Oh, I forgot about the purple. I definitely want to have some purple. And this blue one. So let's see. Let's start with the white one. I never used this white yet, so it's brand new. Wow, it's pretty. Let's put it over there. I'm not exactly sure how much white I need, so I'm gonna start with some. Then let me try to see that how much that use. It's funny because this white says, let me see what it says. Pure white does not look very pure to me. Maybe I put too much, I'm not sure. And that's the, I just messed it up. That's the thing with the powder. The powder are pretty, takes a lot to mix it, takes time. I hope I'm not gonna take too much time because I don't have much time now. I gotta watch my time. See, this is like a pearl white. It doesn't say that I have to mix it really good. That is weird. It does look like a pearl white. I guess I did get enough color, but it's a powder, so I have to make sure it's really well mixed. Let me go show it to you what color this looks like. It's so pretty though. Let me see if I can get behind here. See? Yeah, it says pure white, but black diamond, but does not look like, looks like a type of pearl. All right, I guess I'm gonna leave it there. Now, I wanna do, leave that over there. I wanna do the purple. Oh, the purple is new too. Ooh, it's a beautiful purple. Oh wow, this is beautiful. Maybe I should do more purple. It doesn't take too much, so I hope I'm not getting too much powder. Wow, this purple is just gorgeous, guys. Ooh, wow, this is definitely gorgeous. Wow, let me show it to you guys too. Purple hazy. See? Oh, you cannot, it looks like glue in the camera. Wow, this purple does not, the camera does not do any justice to this purple. This is just an amazing purple. It looks so much like, let me try this blue. Oh, it's new too. Looks like I'm trying all my new colors today. Oh my gosh, this blue is even better. Wow, this is a pretty blue. Ooh, wow, this is definitely beautiful. These colors, they are all shimmery. Oh wow. Definitely gorgeous. Oh, sorry about my dog. Shh. No barking. Oh, my pool guy is here, of course. Teddy. Now they're gonna bark. I'm just gonna have to cut the noise. Sorry, guys. Teddy, bear. Come here. No barking. Let me put the dog away. See if I can get them to shut up. Bear, no. He's little, but he's got a worse attitude. No barking. Bear, no. Bad dog. No barking. Shh. No barking. Hey, no barking. See, the midnight blue, when I first bought it, I thought it would be like a dark blue, but it looks like gray. Not my favorite color, definitely not my favorite color. So let me get this one. Good over there so that I don't have to smell it. It still smells. All right, so let me pour some resin here because I just love this gold. Yeah, see this one? It's so weird. Wow, but it's so pretty. It may help me make a little bit more. Sorry about the noise with the dog, guys. Probably gonna have 10,000 negative reviews. Hey, bear! Bear! So like I said, my pool guys clean the pool. And this dog does not like anybody. Does not like anybody. Alright, so let's get going because I'm running out of time here. I really wanted to do that one, but I don't know if I have any more resins. Oh boy, there you come.
Teddy in here?
Yes.
No, he's not.
He was.
Cool. Go. Go, Bear. Get in the house.
Shit, Bear. Shush. Oh wow, this tea was so pretty. Sorry about all this noise, guys. Bear, no! All right, I guess. One more. One more. No barking. No, the black one. Actually, oh wow, it's actually prettier. With the light, okay. This one is my favorite. This is the blue one. What is that called again? Deep sea blue. That is definitely my favorite. Okay. And the white one, I have to make sure I stir it more. And the purple. I got a lot of colors, guys. I'm sorry, I should probably not have done all this color. So let me warm up this. It's gonna be enough clear. I love my new heating gun. Bear, no barking. I like to cover the sides a little bit. The last one I did, I didn't cover the sides. I didn't cover the sides, so I had to go back and do another coat, because I didn't like how it turned out, which was way too much to do another coat of clear resin. But somehow this clear resin on the sides, I gotta watch out that side. I'm always messing up on that side for somehow. Hit it with the gun one more time. And this is what I mean by having to remove the first one. I gotta do that so I don't have my gloves so messed up. So that's the first one out. And then I can just wipe the with the alcohol. For some reason, I have to stand up. I don't want to have it too hot. I don't want to burn the resin. Let's start with this blue. Actually, no, let's start with the purple. I'm gonna start, so beautiful. I'm gonna do the negative white. On top of the blue. Actually, you know what? Before I do the teal, I'm gonna get the bubbles up. Didn't make too much teal, so I'm gonna have to be very careful with my teal. Okay. try to the nasal of the heating gun on my plastic, and it literally took it off. Wow, let me get pretty. I don't know if I like it though. I don't know if I like that. Put this in there. I think I'm gonna just pour it in there and try to see if I like it. It does have a lot of cells, but that's not white. To fall off. I don't know. It's not really moving. Let me warm it up. Like the teal on that white, we have to use that. I like the cell that it has done, but I don't like the polish. Too hot. Not quite. That white is just weird, guys. I don't know. Weird. I don't know that I like that white. that's the thing with this type of art. It's like, you never know. I gotta watch it because this resin is gonna be setting on me very shortly. See, it's already not moving. Oy. Sorry guys, I have to show you the back. But I have to do this. I don't know, I don't like this. Okay, come back here. I'm gonna try to see about that. See about there. I definitely do not like this white. That is a big no. Definitely do not like it. And I definitely think that these colors are way too much of a too much. I don't know, just what to say. I don't know. I don't like it, this color, this one, for some reason. It's very I'm gonna try to see if I can use my blow dryer. Very hot. I'm gonna turn this thing on. This one again. I got a lot of sales, but not quite what I expected. That's the thing with this resin, just like this particular resin does not give you too much to work with. They don't give you too much movement. See? Not moving at all. How much time do I have? I wonder if I overdid my time already. No, I didn't. Oh. Teddy. No, Duffy don't like this. It's not bad, but you don't like the white. I don't like the colors. Taping it. Wow. Can't figure out this heat. Okay, I'll figure it out. I hope that I have definitely don't like the white.
Fix it.
Can't fix it. I'm gonna flip it, see if it will. But it's not moving at all, look. It's so weird because it's not, it's moving a little bit.
Move the gold.
The gold?
Up there in that corner.
This?
No.
This?
Up there, in the top, yeah. Yeah, move the blue into the white.
I'm not getting it to move. It's just disappearing. It's not really doing what I want it to do.
I still got a lot of polishing to do. But it will shine, I know that. Sunshine.
Oh, yes.
But hopefully all this stuff fills in and you won't be able to see it.
Is it moving at all?
Yeah. No, you ain't moving now. But it looks pretty good though.
I'm gonna leave it.
I like it. Let me see it again. Show it to me like that. Put it down into the camera.
I'm gonna leave it.
Put it down into the camera like this from the table. Tilt it more. Down. Go down. Go down. Go down as much as you can. Hey.
Hold on one second. I'm gonna move it. Don't show me.
I'm gonna. Don't move it.
I gotta go. I gotta have to put it over there because it's settling. I need to put it.